Hi everyone, Joe for Jaspy's Hobbyland here. It is time to unveil, to scratch off all of the summertime scratchers. First off, big thank you to everybody who joined all of our summertime scratcher breaks on jaspyshobbyland.com. Without you guys, we can't give away this sort of stuff. You know what I mean? So I appreciate everybody who bought into it. And congrats to everybody who won. Everybody's a winner. It's just a matter of what you're going to win. So big thank you to everybody on jaspyshobbyland.com. Team Jaspy's absolutely rules, so I appreciate that. So, without further ado...
You gotta randomize who gets what number.
Oh, I wanna show the case first.
Okay.
Without further ado, here's Nick unveiling the case right now. Oh! Whoa! It's in a flawless case? Whoa!
No
look
joke.
At this.
Wow. You might need to cut the seals off and everything.
Wow, look at this.
Here's your knife.
Then I created it.
All right, they were already cut. Wow, there it is, folks. There are the summertime scratchers. Here's what they look like. Get pumped up. Nice. And big thanks to Nick. He actually did all this by hand. He researched how to make the scratcher and stuff. So big thanks to Nick Jaspy for making that happen. There are your scratchers right there.
We got to
randomize now. We got to randomize the list. So here's the entire list. I'll scroll through it slowly. We double checked, we triple checked, and I know you guys checked too. So there should be no issues here.
So it's just the number on the left.
So there it is. So from Big Boys 007 with the Last Bought Mojo. There's everybody's names. We'll scroll through it slowly. So you can kind of see everyone's names right here. Right. Matty K has this little star because he won a summertime scratcher in a Last Bought Mojo. So there's everybody. So that's all 60 people. There it is. Glowbug in the house. We got everybody in the house, folks. Glowbug, Clyde the Glide, I'm Leet, Kitty Rock. Everybody's here. Everybody's here. TJ's here. Indians Wahoo's here. Shaw, everybody's here. Everybody wants to see the summertime scratcher. Here we go. Let's roll it. 4 and a 1, 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. There's 4 times. We said 5, right? And then once more, 5 times. There we go. So after 5 times, that's the list for the summertime scratcher. So Mike Koontz, you are on deck, or you are up to bat.
Ooh.
And Justin Medrano's on deck. Derek Watley in the hole. Robbie Mack batting cleanup.
So when they're done, you can write their name on the back of the card.
Oh, sounds good.
Man, 2 pages.
2 pages. All right, here's the first one.
Mike Koontz was up first.
So, Mike Koontz,
I'm a little nervous.
There you are. That's 1, and then you'll see that they're all numbered right there. There's 1. There it is. We are using a special quarter today, ladies and gentlemen.
The Jaspy quarter.
It's a Jaspy quarter. We are using a New Jersey quarter because we will be at the National in Atlantic City, New Jersey. So we're using a New Jersey quarter to scratch everything off.
Put it on the quarter. Okay, here we go.
All right, first one.
Just right over the black. Oh, they kind of just peel off.
They kind of peel off a little bit here. That's cool. There we go. We have... Nice. So, Mike Koontz, you have a sealed box of 2016 Upper Deck Goodwin Champions. Nice. Congrats. Who's number 2, Nick?
Justin M. Medrano. Sorry if I butchered you guys' last names. Or first names, that is.
There you go. Based on the order that we saw in the previous screen right there, there's the first half. There's the second half all the way down here. All right, so Second one is Justin Medrano.
Scratch off.
I know, you're right. Are you glad that they scratch off?
That was a relief.
Ooh. Ooh, Justin Medrano.
That's a nice one.
$200 in break credit. Nice. Nice, Nick. Congrats. These work really nicely.
I know, they do. They scratch right off.
We got to do this promo again, right? Later this year?
Derek Watley's up, number three.
This is like, what's that show called? The Briefcases?
Oh, yeah, Deal or No Deal?
All right, there is number three for Derek Watley.
Yeah, so Derek's up right now. Robbie Mack, you're up next. You're on deck. This one is Derek's.
Good luck, Derek. Oh, two boxes. Nice. A box of 2015 Finest Football and a box of 2015 Platinum Football. There you go, Derek. Congrats.
Nice.
Thank you for joining in on JaspysHobbyland.com.
Robbie Mack.
Robbie Mack.
Robert M.
Good. Robbie Mack.
Robbie Mack.
Robbie Mack is in the number four position, as you saw on the screen there. There he is, Robbie Mack, number four position. One sealed briefcase.
Whoa!
Of 2016 Flawless Holy. Baseball. Wow! One briefcase of 2016 Panini Flawless Baseball for Robbie Mack in the Twitch.tv stream. Congratulations, man.
Congrats.
Very nice. You got to let it, if you end up opening it, and I hope you do, you got to let us know what came out of there. This is the kind of stuff we're giving away, folks. Look forward to more promos like this on JaspysHobbyland.com. All right, we're
nice.
Not done yet.
John C., John Connolly, veteran noob, is up. John C. That's awesome.
I may have missed. Did I misspell your name, John? Two N's?
N-O-L-L-Y.
Two L's.
Two N's, two L's.
That's my bad. Veteran noob, you have number five right here. Good luck. Robbie Mack's like, oh my God. Still one more briefcase left. Another sealed case is still left of Tech Football. And $1,500 of break credit were the top prizes. Everyone else will still win something. Smaller denominations of break credit and whatnot. What do we got here? The New York Knicks in a Lux basketball. Half case number five. That's pretty good. That's a national break. That'll be a break that we're going to be unveiling at the National. So nice one, veteran noob. New York Knicks, what's the value of that team in Lux basketball?
$100
At least $100 Yeah, there you go. And then if Porzingis comes out, that's a multi-$100 card if you get that autograph. Congrats, John. Nice. That was number five.
Nate Stone is up.
Nate Stone, nice.
Number six.
There's six. Nate Stone, number six right there. One sealed box.
Oh, I thought
that was another one.
Briefcase.
Box of 2016 Upper Deck Goodwin Champions. Nice. Nice one, Nate. All right, who's got Lucky Seven? That'll be
John Parker. I shuffled them all up like 10 times. I might shuffle them up.
John Parker, good luck. Your prize is.
A brand new car!
There better not be. This is like a car. It's Axel's car. Four spots. In 2016, nice, Onyx Clubhouse game used batting gloves, random player break number one.
It's on the site now.
That's on the website right now. That's a new release for Wednesday the 27th. Nice.
I already took out the spots.
So John Parker, you are in. Congrats on that. Number eight will be Brad Nichols.
Also got all the physical items. Yeah, Brad N up now.
Number eight, good luck. Uh-oh. This one does not have tape over it.
I'll just peel it off. Top left corner.
I don't know if it's going to peel off. Oh, because is the tape too small on this?
It might be.
You might have taped over it. All right, I guess we'll just have to wait, Brad Nichols. We'll have to figure out which one that is. We'll just use process of elimination. Try it.
Where's the quarter?
All right, so Brad Nichols, we're going to stand by on yours. Nick's going to try to do that one. He's the one that made these. Rick T., you are number nine right here. Rick T with number nine. You have one box of, nice Rick. Rick's been buying into these too. One box of 2016 Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces. Nice. That's a good value there. Nice Rick T with spot number nine. Number 10 will be Chelsea. Chelsea with number 10. So Chelsea with number 10. You get the Minnesota Timberwolves in Lux Basketball. Four box, pick your team number 5. That's a break special for the National. So now you have an entry and a chance to win the National promo that we have going on JaspysHobbyland.com. You get the Timberwolves in Lux Basketball, and I know you like buying into basketball. Good. Nice one, Chelsea. All right, there is Bruce. Bruce is having a hot week at Jaspy's Hobbyland. Got himself a summertime scratcher. You are summertime scratcher number 11. There you are, Bruce. There's summertime scratcher number 11 from JaspysHobbyland.com. Get the New York Yankees in Flawless Baseball. Nice. There you go. Flawless Baseball, pick your team number 4. It's a one briefcase break. Pick your team number 4, Yankees. Nice one, Bruce. Number 12 will go out to, 12 goes out to Matt L. There it is, top of your screen right here. Litsky, Matt Litsky with that one. All right, there you go. Scratcher 12. Redskins fan, if you check JaspysHobbyland.com, you should be able to, we have the quantity number on the website. You should be able to see what they are. Los Angeles Dodgers, Matt. Nice. In 2016, Topps Chrome. It's a 2016 Topps Chrome hobby break. Pick your team number 2. Dodgers, nice. Nice one for Matt. Congrats. In Scratcher 13, Ed, EWA 55 with Scratcher 13. Nice. Good luck, Ed. Thank you very much for getting to all of our breaks, as always. Two boxes of 2015-16. Nice. Two boxes of 2015-16 Panini Limited Basketball. Congrats. Thank you, Ed. We've got number 14. That's the coach. There you go, coach. Good luck. Scratcher 14. Good luck, coach. Let's see what we got here. We've got three boxes of 2015. Nice. Three boxes of 2015 Topps High Tech Football. Nice one for the coach. Congrats. And thank you very much, Paul, for getting into all of our breaks. The next one will be Brad Davis. Good luck, Brad. Here you go, 15 to Brad Davis. Your prize, Brad, is, what we got here? $125 of break credit. Nice. $125 in break credit, Brad. Thank you very much for getting to all of our breaks. We go to the next one. There's Harry. Harry, you have Scratcher 16. Your prize, Harry. Let's see what it's going to be. Harry, one of our longtime clients here, Jaspy's Hobbyland. Number 16. You have two spots in 2016 Super Break Supercharge National Edition. Number one. Nice. Nice one, Harry. $65 a piece. That's a good value there, folks. All right, next one we have after Harry is TJ with Scratcher 17. Good luck, TJ. There's a dollar symbol there. That's a good sign. Nice, TJ. That's $200 in break credit for you. Nice. There you go, Tej. Congrats. Thank you. $200 in break credit. Next one will be Matty K with Scratcher 18. All right, so Matty K with Scratcher 18. Your prize is two spots in 15-16 Upper Deck Black Hockey. Four box break. Random team number one. Nice. There you go. Two spots in 15-16 Upper Deck Black, four box break number one. Matty K, nice. I'll put that there. Those are for the spots. All right. Matty K after that is Michael Coster. Michael C, another longtime client with JaspysHobbyland.com. He's been with us almost since the beginning, years ago. Probably since the eBay days. All right, Michael, thank you very much for your support. Let's see what we got here. Chicago Cubs in. Flawless baseball, looks like. Yeah, nice. It is. Nice one. Chicago Cubs and flawless baseball. One box, pick your team, number 4 from Scratcher 19. Nice one, Michael. Congrats. Number 20. Number 20 is our very own Glowbug, 27. There it is. Are you ready, Glowbug? All right, Glowbug. Good luck. Scratcher 20. We got 4 spots. Nice. In Onyx, looks like. That's a new release for tomorrow, the 27th. Nice. In a random player break number 2. There you go. 4 spots in Onyx Clubhouse Game Use Batting Gloves random player break number 2. Nice. There you go. That's a good one. You know what I mean? Like, at least you know where it is. All right. In spot 21 would be Adam K. That's Woe Hockey. Scratcher 21. Adam K. Scratcher 21. You're welcome, Glowbug. There it is. Nice, Adam K. Woe Hockey with $75 in break credit. Nice. Thanks, Adam. Thanks for the support over all the years. Scratcher 22 will go to Brad Davis. All right, Brad, are you ready? And Brad Nichols, we're gonna figure out your scratcher.
Yeah, we're gonna put some rubbing alcohol.
Yeah, we're gonna take care of your scratcher, Brad Nichols. Don't worry. But this time, is gonna be this one, Brad Davis, with that. Good luck, Brad. Brad with like 2 summertime scratchers. There's a dollar sign there. That's a good sign.
What?
Dollar sign. It's break credit. It's going to be, I'm slow playing it, I'm scratching around it. It's $125 in break credit. Nice one, Brad. Brad Davis getting $125 in break credit.
Nice.
Thanks, man, for the support. All right. Nope. Click scene 7. We don't have a scene 7. Scratcher 23 would be Brandon Luger. I'm Leet with that. Congrats. Thanks for joining us, Brandon. All right. I think I'm Leet is in the twitch.tv stream. There it is. Jordan, right there. Number 23, Scratcher 23. Good luck, Brandon. Looks like we have break credit. All right, that's good. Let's see what that break credit is going to be. Break credit's going to be $100 in break credit. Nice. $100 coming your way, Brandon. Thank you for the support. All right. After Brandon, we've got Wild Bill with Scratcher 24. All right, Bill. Everybody knows about Wild Bill. Bill had a number of cards in the last top 10 video that we had, top 10 hits of the month video for June. Pretty nice. All right, scratch 24, Bill. Good luck, man. Let's see what we got here. We've got... It says Masterpieces on the bottom. Looks like Marvel Masterpieces. Nice. One box of 2016 Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces. Incredible value in this on a secondary market, Bill. Very nice. Congrats. Thank you. Moving on. Oh, we got TJ again. TJ with another spot in the Summertime Scratcher. Congrats again, TJ. That's spot 25. Scratcher 25 on that. There it is. Scratcher 25. Good luck, TJ. Let's see what we got here. Dollar sign. Break credit. Nice, $125 in break credit to the Tej. There you go, TJ. Nice. All right, thank you. Oh, you're welcome, Bill. It is a good prize. There's a lot of hidden value in that Marvel Masterpieces. Big Boys, 007. That's not his last spot mojo spot. That's his first spot that he won, like, towards the beginning of the promo, and then he won one towards the end of the promo. You have Scratcher 26. All right. Scratcher 26 for Dave. Good luck, Dave. Let's see what we got here. Start up here. Okay, looks like it's boxes. Two boxes of 2014 Panini. Nice. Absolute Football. Absolute Football. Nice. Couple hobby boxes coming your way. A couple boxes of cards coming your way. Two boxes of 2014 Panini Absolute Football for Big Boys. 007. Nice. All right. Scratcher 27 will go to Random Heroes. That's Travis. So Travis T.
Not just black paint all over.
I know, right? So Travis with Scratcher 27. Good luck. You have one spot in 2016 Panini Flawless Baseball Random Teams. Or Random Hit.
Random Hit.
Wow. So you're guaranteed a hit out of Flawless Baseball. A random hit break number 11. Is that a one box break or a two box break?
One box.
It's a one box break. Nice. Good one, Travis. Congrats. Thank you. That was Scratcher 27. We're halfway there, folks. Scratcher 28 is another one for Rick T.
Yeah. Both of those, yeah.
Known as Rick Cindy in the room. I'm sure everyone has seen Rick around in our breaks. Rick T has been with us also for many years at Jaspy's Hobbyland. So he's seen us since close to the beginning, actually. Thank you, Rick. Congrats. Here's what you're going to win. Rick T wins one box of 2015-16 Panini Lux Basketball. Nice. Great frame autos in there. A lot of good potential. Box of that. Thank you, Rick T. Appreciate it. Scratcher 29 is Deion Tyler. Nice. So, Deion Tyler, Scratcher 29. Good luck. Two spots in 2016 Leaf Pop Century Random Hit Break. So you're guaranteed something out of Leaf Pop Century. Two spots. Two hits out of there. Nice.
National Bird.
It's a break for the National, folks, in Atlantic City. See us there. Nice. This will be for this pile. All right. Brandon, again, I'm Leet. There you are. He's here in the room right now. Congrats, sir. Another summertime scratcher for you. Sebastian wondering what you need to do to participate in the next promo. Well, we do have a new promo on the website right now. Be sure to click this link that I'm dropping in here. And so then we have lucky dog promos, we have special event promos, we have all sorts of things, ladies and gentlemen. So always look at jaspyshobbyland.com for the next promo to win big prizes like this. All right, so Brandon, are you ready? Good luck. This is Scratcher 30 for Brandon. Two spots in 2016 Super Break. Supercharged National Edition Random Break number 2. Nice. Congrats on that, Super Break. Pretty solid stuff. Nice one for Brandon. Congrats and thank you for discovering us and joining our breaks. Appreciate that. We've got Vincent, Vinny, with one. 31, Scratcher 31. Good luck, Vince. You're welcome, Brandon. And so Scratcher 31 is for Vince. Good luck. We've got Chicago Cubs. Nice. In a one box break of Flawless Baseball. Pick your team number 3. Chicago Cubs and Flawless one box break number 3. Very nice one, Vince. Congrats on that. A little over halfway there, folks. A lot of scratchers still left. A lot of prizes still left. Scratcher 32 is coming up. Scratcher 32 going out to, nice, Whistler. Jarrett with that one. Jared, who is a Southern California local here. Thank you, Jared, for your support. Scratcher 32, good luck, man. Your prize is one box of 2015-16 Panini Lux Basketball. Nice. Box of Lux coming your way. Jared, thank you very much, man. All right, next one is 33 for Clyde the Glide. There you go. Good luck, Clyde. You get Scratcher number 33. Scratcher 33 for Clyde. Clyde, you get one sealed briefcase of 2016 Panini Flawless Baseball. Wow. Clyde the Glide with Scratcher 33 gets one sealed briefcase of 2016 Flawless Baseball. Congrats to Clyde the Glide, who's been going big on all of our breaks for a very long time. A lot of support there. Thank you, Clyde. Congrats. That's one of our two grand prizes. Robbie Mack got one briefcase, and Clyde the Glide got the other one. Very nice. Excellent. Congrats, Clyde. Very nicely done. We still have $1,000 of break credit and $500 of break credit and a sealed case of high-tech football still on the line. We haven't seen those yet. Big Boys 007. Big Boys 007 with Scratcher 34. All right, Big Boys 007 with Scratcher 34. There it is. There's 34. Big Boys 007, who's in Northern California. You got to visit us. down here sometime, Dave. Everyone does. No matter where you are in the country, you should visit us. Let's see. We got a dollar sign and a couple zeros. $100 in break credit, Dave. Nice. There you go. Big Boys 007 getting a little bit of money. Nice. Excellent. Congrats, Dave. Thank you so much for your support. Maddie K with Scratcher 35. Maddie K with Scratcher 35. Maddie K with $100 of break credit. Nice. Scratcher 35, that's $100 coming your way. Congrats, Matt. Moving right along. Coop! Sup, Coop? Coop discovered us recently. Got into some breaks and got Scratcher 36. So there you are, Coop. Scratcher 36. We got one box of 2016 Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces. Nice. Excellent value in that stuff. The price has been going up on this box too, Scott. Nice one, Coop. Thanks for joining us. Congrats, congrats, congrats. Next one, TJ. TJ's won a lot of summertime scratchers here. Scratcher 37 for you, TJ. You're welcome, Coop. Here you go, TJ. Good luck, man. Scratcher 37. We've got two spots in a break. Which break is it? 15-16 Upper Deck Black Hockey. It's a four-box break, random team break number two. Nice. Remember all the black hockey we did last year? It's some good-looking stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Congrats, TJ. There you go, man. All right. Moving along, EWA 55, Ed. Ed, you have Scratcher 38. Scratcher 38 for Ed. Good luck, man. Your prize is, we got two boxes of 2014. Nice. Panini Absolute Football. Love that set. Nice one, Ed. Thank you. Congrats again. Brad Davis, you have Scratcher 39. Good luck, man. We do have another promo up on JaspersHobbyland.com right now, so check that out on the website. It's special for the National in Atlantic City. Brad, Scratcher 39, your prize is the Chicago Cubs in, nice, 2015 Strata Baseball. Nice. So last year's Strata Baseball, the Cubs, Chris Bryant. There you go. Good luck on that one, Brad. That's a good one. All right. Veteran noob, John Connolly with Scratcher 40. And remember, we still have all the big money still left. The $1,000 of break credit, the $500 of break credit, as well as the sealed case of high-tech football, all still in play. With Scratcher 40, John, veteran noob, good luck. Your prize is one box of 2015 Finest Football. Oh, and, but wait, there's more. One box of 2015 Platinum Football as well. Nice, couple football boxes coming your way. John, thank you for your support. Appreciate that. Next up. Adam K. Scratcher 41. All right, that's Woe Hockey. Woe Hockey with Scratcher 41. With three random teams. Nice. In 2016, Topps Chrome. Topps Chrome what?
Baseball.
Baseball. Oh, yeah, they don't do football anymore in 2016. Wow, isn't that weird? We can just say Topps Chrome and it'll just be baseball. That's kind of a weird feeling. Three random teams in 2016, Topps Chrome Baseball. Ram team number one for Adam K. And Brad Nichols. We're working on the Brad Nichols scratcher. That goes to this pile right here. Wild Bill. Wild Bill 42. I think so. Wild Bill with Scratcher 42, Jackie Robinson's number. Good luck. Dollar sign. And looks like it's $100 in break credit. Nice. $100 of break credit to Bill. Nice. The big prizes are still out there, folks. J-Mac with Scratcher 43. We met J-Mac in person not too long ago. It was nice to meet him. It was nice to meet you, Justin. Good luck, man. The other big prize is still in play. Now, the two briefcases of Flawless are gone, but the money and the sealed case of Tech Football, those are the big prizes that are still available. So, in 43. Oh, Nick, I think this is another one that doesn't have the thing over it. Oh, J-Mac, we're going to have to stall on yours. We're working on that. So there are two scratchers. Well, we have a prize list, so we'll be able to figure it all out. Sorry, Justin. Want to make sure that these are the there are only two, I think, with that issue. All right, J-Mac, I apologize. With Scratcher 43, there needs to be like some tape over that. But there's two. We'll use process of elimination to figure out what that's going to be. So Brad Nichols and J-Mac, I apologize, guys. Hang on a second. We'll figure it out. Sorry about that. We'll figure that out at the end. Right here. So Scratcher 44, yeah, we're saving until the end. Scratcher 44, Matthew. Well, yeah, I mean, by process of elimination, we'll be able to figure out what those last two are. And even if we just scratch off, we're able to scratch off one of them, we'll be able to figure out which one it's gonna be. Number 44, that's Knowles. Matthew D. Scratcher 44. You get two spots in 2016. Nice. That comes out tomorrow. Super Break Supercharged. That's the National Edition. Random number one. Nice. That comes out tomorrow, Wednesday, the 27th.
That'll be a midnight break, Joe. So we'll be breaking
at 9 o'clock. PM. Yeah, 9 o'clock Pacific. Super Break is allowing us to do that, so thanks to them. And congrats to Matthew D. The coach, Paul Nixon, with Scratcher 45. So congrats, coach, for being a winner in the summertime scratcher. Now let's see what your prize is going to be. We got three on there. Three boxes of 2015 Topps High Tech Football. Nice. High Tech Football. Excellent. Thank you, Paul, for all of your support. Appreciate that. We'll go to Brucey Bruce. That would be Moss 188 with Scratcher 46. So big thanks to Bruce for joining all of our breaks over the years. There it is. There's Bruce. There's Scratcher 46. Good luck, sir. Your prize is dollar symbol? No, no dollar symbol. Two spots in 2016. Nice. Leaf Pop Century. That'd be break number one. It's a random hit break, so you're guaranteed. You're guaranteed two things out of the new 2016 Leaf Pop Century. Nice. That'll be this pile right here. We are on to Chunk. That's Aaron with Scratcher 47. Good luck, Aaron. I think Aaron only discovered us recently too. So thanks for finding us, Aaron. And thanks for joining all of our breaks. Rewarded with Scratcher 47. Your prize is Houston Astros. Nice. In Topps Chrome Baseball, pick your team number one. Nice. Carlos Correa's are in there. Altuve's in there. A lot of good baseball stuff for the Astros. Congrats to Aaron. Who's next? Another one for Brad. Brad Davis with Scratcher 48. Scratcher 48 for Brad. There he is. And there's 48. Your prize is two spots in 2016. Nice. Super Break Supercharged National Edition Random Break number two. Random Break number two. That comes out on the 27th, 9 o'clock Pacific. We get to open it up at midnight. All right. Moving along. We are almost done, folks. We still haven't seen the big prize yet, boss man. We gave away the two briefcases of Flawless Baseball sealed. We still have $1,000 out there. We still have $500 out there.
Wow.
And we still have a sealed case of High Tech Football out there. Sealed case of High Tech Football out there.
So the odds for these last folks here, pretty yeah. good.
Yeah, well, they're getting pretty good. Bill, Wild Bill, with Scratcher 49. All right, Bill. Scratcher 49. Dollar sign. Let's go the other way. It's going to be break credit. So let's make it suspenseful for Bill. How many zeros are on this? It's a three-digit one. $125 in break credit. Nice, Bill. While Bill will put this to good use.
Absolutely.
Bill will put this to good use. All right. We've got Big Boys 007. He got the last... That little star right there, Last Spot Mojo, Big Boys 007, David Harrell. We met his brother. We still haven't seen Dave down here in the store yet.
No.
Dave, Last Spot Mojo. You're welcome again, Bill. Last Spot Mojo, he got it in the 20-box football mixer. He got the last summertime scratcher in the 20-box football mixer. Fingers crossed, Dave. 50. I see a dollar sign. Dollar sign. It's going to be break credit. It's $1,000 in break credit.
Last Spot Mojo.
Last Spot Mojo is real.
Wow.
Wow. Big Boys 007 in the Twitch stream is like, go, come on, Joe, go big.
Wow.
There it is. We went big, big boys 007. David Harrell, scratcher 50, $1,000 in break credit. Woo! Wow. That was last spot mojo.
Twilight Zone. Last spot.
Wow.
Wow. And that's all random, right? Random.org.
Nick wrote down all the scratchers, then shuffled all the scratchers, then painted all of them, right?
Yeah.
Then we still randomized the names.
The names and the numbers. Unbelievable.
Wow. Congrats. All right. So we still have two big prizes. Two big prizes still on the board. A case of Tech Football and $500 in break credit. TJ with Scratcher 51. Good odds for TJ. Good luck, man. There he is. Scratcher 51. Good luck. We got one spot in Flawless Baseball, random hit break number one. Or number 11, sorry. We've done a lot of those. You're guaranteed a hit in Flawless Baseball, TJ. That's a one briefcase break. Congrats, man. Thank you. Scratcher 52, Jeremy Merle with that one. Scratcher 52. All right, good luck, Jeremy. There it is. Scratcher 52, big boys 007, so happy. He's got goosebumps. Nice one, man. 52, we've got New York Yankees in Flawless Baseball, pick your team three. It's a one box, pick your team three. Yankees are a fantastic value. Nice one, Jeremy. Congrats. Thank you for joining our breaks on JaspysHobbyland.com. Yankees. Nice. All right. We're getting very near the end, folks. Bruce Will with Scratcher 53.
Big boy says he's going crazy. Big boy's going crazy?
Yeah.
Man, he's going to put that to good use. Dave's going to put that to good use.
It's last spot. It's just.
All right. So Bruce Will with Scratcher 53 highlighted right here. There's Scratcher 53 for Bruce Will. Good luck. Your prize is, looks like Timberwolves in what? Timberwolves and Gala basketball. That's a full case break. Nice. Timberwolves. A lot of great opportunities right there. All right. Andrew P, another longtime breaker with us. He's been breaking with us for a little while. Thank you, Andrew. Appreciate the business as always. Appreciate everyone's business, folks. If you guys didn't buy into our breaks, we wouldn't be able to give away stuff like this. So I appreciate everybody who's purchased. Even one spot, 100 spots, doesn't matter. I appreciate everybody. Andrew P, Scratcher 54. Good luck, man. Sealed box of 2016 Upper Deck Marvel Masterpieces. Nice. Great value in that. Cost on these are going up, boss man.
They're going up, man.
So a lot of great value in here.
I bought a car for
nice
25%.
All right. So. Junia. Scratcher 55. Good luck, Junia.
We'll
find out. Scratcher 55, Junior. Good luck. Gets two boxes of 2015-16 limited basketball. Nice.
Very nice. Plus, he's basketball
nice one,
fan,
Junior.
I do believe.
Yeah. So, thank you, Junior. Appreciate that. We'll send that off to you, those two box limited. Appreciate your support. Getting closer to the end. Another one for Brad. How many did you win, Brad? Brad Davis with another one. Scratcher 56. Brad Davis, Scratcher 56. Good luck. There's a dollar sign there. We still have $500 of break credit sitting out there somewhere. Nice. $75 of break. I feel like all of Brad's scratchers have been break credit. Nice. There you go, Brad. I know Brad will put that to good use. Thanks for your support, Brad. Appreciate that. Got a lot of nice breaks for the upcoming National in Atlantic City. So there's a lot of breaks everyone could get into there. Glow Bug. Alex. You have Scratcher 57. We're almost done here, folks. Glowbug, also looking for a big one. We still have some big prizes left. We've got a 12-box sealed case of 2015 Topps High Tech Football. Nice. Glowbug with a sealed case of 2015 Topps High Tech Football. Thank you very much, Glowbug. You are welcome, man. You are welcome. Glowbug, good work. Appreciate the business. Appreciate your help, man. All right. Jim Bly with Scratcher 58. We have a new promo where you can win prizes like this, folks. So there's a new promo on JaspysHobbyland.com right now. We always do this kind of fun stuff here. So check us out. Jim with Scratcher 58. Good luck, sir. Coach saying congrats from the Twitch stream, Glowbug. All right, Jim Bly. Two spots in 2016 Panini Black Gold College Football. Random team number one. Nice. That's a full case. That's a brand new release coming out tomorrow. Nice one, Jim, on the 27th of July. Congrats. Two more to go. James Brownlee. James Brownlee with Scratcher 59. We're almost there. James Brownlee, $500 in break credit. Congrats to James Brownlee. $500 in break credit. That's Scratcher 59. All the big prizes are off the board now. All right. And Scratcher 60, Brian Gurley. Dollar symbol. $125 of break credit for Gurley. Grr. Say hi to Todd for us. Nice. Congrats. Now we have two scratchers left. Oh, you're welcome, James. That's a solid amount right there. So we're gonna pause the video really quick. I know there were two outstanding scratchers for JMac 1919. And for Brad Nichols. So stand by, everybody. We're going to pause the video really quick. When we come back, hopefully we'll have all of that figured out. And then we'll see what the last two prizes are. Stick around. On YouTube, it's going to take a second. But we'll see what happens behind the scenes. Thanks, everybody. Hi, welcome back, folks. So we have good news. We have bad news. Brad Nichols, I have to apologize to you. The scratcher that we try to do for you. So what happens here? Let me show everybody an example again. For this to work, there has to be like a glossy piece of tape or something like that over this. Then we put the paint over it to create the scratcher. There were a couple of cards where we forgot to do that, and so we tried to use like some nail polish and whatnot to kind of remove the paint that we had over there to reveal the scratcher. We got one of them. We got J-Max, but we were unable to get yours, Brad Nichols. Nick Jaspy will be emailing you. Because we have a full prize list. Nick Jaspy will be emailing you and letting you know. We're gonna sort out what prizes weren't pulled. We'll get you something and we'll make it up to you, Brad. I apologize. I know the whole fun of this was actually seeing your scratcher get scratched, and I apologize, man. But you still want something, and we'll still make it happen. Okay. Now, J-Mac, good news for you. So that was the bad news first. But the good news, Justin, is that we were able to scratch off yours, and you can see right there, right, that it's $100 a breaker. Let me get the focus in a little bit tighter. And you can see right there that it's $100 of break credit. So there you go. J-Mac, congrats. Thank you so much for your support over all the ages. And it was nice to meet you in person too. There you go. $100 of break credit coming your way. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. Big thanks to everybody who, again, big thank you to you, to everybody who participated. Even if you didn't win, you guys helped make the summertime scratcher happen. I appreciate everybody for joining us on that on JaspysHobbyLand.com, where we're always doing big promos like this. Go to JaspysHobbyLand.com for the next promo. That was the summertime scratcher promo here in July. Appreciate everybody's business. This is our thank you to you. So thank you very much, everybody. We will see you next time. Bye-bye.